welcome you to American Airlines Center, Dallas, Texas, the first of our TNT doubleheader. It's the Houston Rockets facing the Dallas Mavericks. For the Rockets, leading scorer Tracy McGrady. For the Dallas Mavericks, Dirk Nowitzki leads the way. He's averaging 25.5 per game. Sir in the starting lineup, Charlie Ward on the injured list, as is Tyronn Lue. In fact, Reese Gaines was added to the active roster. Nice move by McGrady. It counts, and the foul.
Well, second possession in a row that Van Gundy went right to McGrady. He told us earlier today, he said, this guy needs to be more aggressive, more assertive.
As he put it, a mental health problem on his ball club, which is not exactly what it sounds like.
Not exactly what most coaches are looking for.
But he said it's another one problem, as Dirk Nowitzki has tied the game at 4.
They've led the NBA in fewest turnovers for 3 straight seasons. But now this is an entirely different team. Obviously, without Steve Nash, they are one of the worst teams now taking care of the ball.
And it's a fast start for the Rockets. Pretty pass. And Tracy McGrady has given Houston a 6-4 lead.
Interesting. Houston has not thrown the ball in the block to Yao Ming yet. Every possession, they've gone to McGrady.
Harris kicks it out. Nowitzki. Yes. Dirk Nowitzki, one of the premier shooting power forwards of all time.
You're absolutely right. I mean, he's young enough where you'd think it's pretty early to say that, but I think he's established that already.
Houston opening up with Juwan Howard defending on Dirk Nowitzki. See the pick from Dampier, and Nowitzki able to put it down.
Well, he just changes the game out there. To have a guy that size who can step 25 feet away from the floor and knock down shots just opens up the entire floor and the whole offense.
Nowitzki pushing it. Nowitzki with the lead. Harris able to save it. Nowitzki, yes! A rainbow this time from Dirk Nowitzki.
Well, he showed it all on that possession. It's not just about the jump shot, it's the push ability.
And the Mavericks with a 19-16 lead on the Rockets. Marv Albert, Steve Kerr, Craig Sager were in Dallas. McGrady. Yes. So Tracy McGrady looking for his shots here at the start. 3 of 4 for the field. He has 8 points.
But both players took advantage of being second round picks. Became free agents after their first year and signed big contracts.
We are seeing the Tracy McGrady of a couple of years ago. Well, Andre Barrett has come on. He's made a difference because he's pushing the ball. Here's McGrady again from downtown. Tracy with 5 of 6 from the field. He has 13 points. And Jason Terry also on the floor for the first time. So Terry will play the point. Nowitzki eluding Howard and scores. Dirk Nowitzki with 10 points. He's hit 5 of 9 from the field. Now, Tracy McGrady with 13. Dirk Nowitzki with 10 points.
Boy, how good have the Spurs been so far this season?
Tracy McGrady now 6 of 9. He has 15 points.
And Dallas back to the zone.
Padgett putting moves on Bradley. Rejected by Nowitzki. Kept alive by Barrett. Nice play. Barrett getting it to McGrady.
Rockets fans have been saying all season long, Marv, this team doesn't hustle after loose balls. They're not quick to the ball. Some of that has to do with personnel, and I love Barrett in there scrapping, pulling. He's got some speed, and you see what happens when you put some speed out there. You get a loose ball, you get a garbage bucket like that one.
Nowitzki played about as tightly as one can play. So Scott Padgett was all over him.
How do you guard that? He's 6'11". He shoots from up above his head.
And how about McGrady at the other hand getting it over Dirk Nowitzki?
20 points in the first half. This looks like the Tracy McGrady we're more used to, Marv. So much more aggressive, really using his athleticism to both elevate for jump shots and get to the foul line.
And taking good shots.
Taking good shots and being extremely aggressive.
Nowitzki. Nowitzki with the tip.
Well, it's a tough matchup for anybody, and especially for Scott Padgett. You'd like to see Houston send somebody over to help him a little bit.
McGrady looking for the screen. Yes. Tracy McGrady has been unconscious here tonight. 25 seconds remaining in the half. McGrady with no hesitation.
Why not?
Yes.
Why
from
not?
Downtown, Tracy McGrady. And the Rockets are within two. 25 for McGrady. One-time member of the Dallas Mavericks. In fact, a first-round pick of the Mavs. Fourth selection overall in the draft. And he's with the Mavericks for 4.5 years. Had that spectacular third season. He averaged just under 26 a game. Nowitzki from downtown. 28 for Dirk Nowitzki.
And I'm going to miss him. Actually, my throat is kind of sore. I have to talk too much now. I liked it better with the czar here, but I want to say thank you to
Nowitzki. Now has 30 points. And Barrett pushes it down. McGrady has been quiet here in the third. Yes, that's his first field goal of the third quarter. Of what shots he should and should not take. Not the case tonight. McGrady to the rim. He has 29 points. And the Rockets are within three. Nice job by Jackson with help from Barrett. McGrady with no hesitation. So he has hit three in a row after missing his first five in this third quarter. 31 for McGrady. That's one shy of his season high.
And unprecedented, as Don Nelson told us. He didn't think that anybody had ever done this, but certainly a valuable experience for Avery as Nowitzki knocks down another jumper. 32 now, and another trip to the foul line. This zone has really troubled the Rockets here tonight. They've not gotten the ball to the foul line area, down on the block. They've been doing this most of the night, just dribbling the ball around the perimeter and settling for a shot. But McGrady knocks it down anyway.
Well, the shot clock running down at two, and McGrady had to shoot. So it hits from downtown. Mavericks now lead 81-77. Nowitzki, yes. Dirk Nowitzki right back. He has 37 points. McGrady with 34. From an embarrassing performance Tuesday night. The loss to Detroit, fifth straight home defeat. They have dropped their last four games. Nowitzki with 41 points.
He said, if you know so much about designing uniforms, go ahead and do it. So these are P. Diddy's models that they're wearing tonight.
There it is. Craig with the answer. And McGrady fires and hits again. He has 38 points. And then Yao Ming was able to swipe it.
Houston, well, why not if you're McGrady? Why not? Let it fly.
So McGrady has tied the game. Rather, it's a three, has given the Rockets a one-point lead, and McGrady has 41. It's second overtime game. They beat Golden State early on. Yao Ming has fouled out. So Tracy McGrady going on the opening tip.
Well, no Yao Ming, so you've got to just pick somebody. Why not go with McGrady? Probably the quickest leaper on the team.
There's Nowitzki off balance. He had no angle. Scott Padgett defending on Dirk Nowitzki, who now has 45 points.
What a duel between these two guys.
On the back tap, Stackhouse is on it. He has Nowitzki. Nowitzki is fouled. It counts! Yes, and the foul.
Oh, my. What a finish while being fouled by McGrady. Now going to the line to look for his 48th point.
For Dirk Nowitzki, he's taken over here in overtime.
Well, two quick buckets here on the fadeaway jumper, which is sort of his signature move. And then look at the athletic, acrobatic finish. I don't know if there's anybody who's ever played in this league who I can think of who reminds me of Nowitzki.
7-point Dallas lead with 1:20 gone by in overtime. Nowitzki from way downtown.
Oh,
yes!
Come on. You gotta be kidding me.
53 points for Dirk Nowitzki. We are seeing one of the great performances in many years.
Be here and watch this game and to see McGrady on the other side of the floor doing what he's doing. Amazing.
And here's McGrady for three. Against Howard, we're in overtime, coming up on a minute remaining in the OT.
Dallas all over McGrady, doubling him everywhere, but it doesn't matter.
Tracy McGrady with 48 points. And this is games. That will do it. A remarkable performance. A duel between Dirk Nowitzki, who finishes with 53, Tracy McGrady with 48 in OT. Dallas over Houston.